Grand.
What's going on, man?
Future.
What up, though?
Let me know how y'all like this right here.
All right.
Face to face with this world, I'm standing tall, standing broad, betting all, and my money's on me. Dodging punches from corrupt police in this government. Got it hard to breathe, hard to see. Third eye stay open barely. Sometimes it seems this is all a dream. I'ma wake up from ghettos and slums, prostitutes and bums. Dead bodies in the back alley. Young hustlers thinking they Mac Daddy's. Getting headed to Denali from prostituting dope fiends. Used to get high on her own dreams, but she lost the focus. Start showing her ass, I said she lost the focus. Start selling her ass cause she felt hopeless. Start drinking heavy cause life she couldn't cope with. Start smoking the herb and mixing coke in. Start sucking that glass stick and suck it with a passion. No more hiding, she was all in. Couldn't tell, she heard it calling. In this world, she believed she didn't have one friend. All the girls have screwed all her men. And her mother, too much of a Christian to him. Her pop's a Muslim, but him, she never knew. She just wanted to be loved, she would do what she had to. Taking abuse started, menage a trois from there. She switched the broads and through all that. Said she believed in God. I guess she didn't believe in herself. Didn't know to check in herself to invest her love in herself. Now it's all about dimes and nicks, sucking clicks and dicks. Beautiful sister, what will it take to resurrect her?